Hello, I'm Dr. Kamela Scott. I am a professor of surgery at UF Health Jacksonville, and I'm also the director of surgical psychological services for UF Health Jacksonville and the College of Medicine. As director of surgical psychology services, I direct the day-to-day provision of surgical psychology services to our patients and our family members who come through trauma, critical care, or any of the surgical subspecialties. What that means is we provide emotional services and support because these patients did not ask to come to the hospital. Nobody likes being in the hospital. So we want to make sure that when they leave here, not just physically, but also emotionally, we have served them and they are able to move forward. My primary responsibility is with trauma and the acute care surgery service. I find it a privilege to be able to help people when they're in their darkest moment and to feel like you're able to take a little bit of that weight off their shoulders. And when they let you into their world, that's an honor. And that's actually probably the best part of my job. We are an interdisciplinary team that works very collectively. And I work closely with our phenomenal surgeons, with our nursing staff, our extenders, rehab services, pastoral care, our palliative care team. Trauma involves multiple services to treat the same patient, but we communicate effectively with each other, we lean on each other, we laugh with each other, and we make sure our common goal is the best care possible for every patient we treat.